Good morning, student. Our today's lesson is urbanization in India. How many of you are familiar with the term urbanization? I hope all of you have an idea about the urban settlement. Majority of you are a resident of Siliguri Municipal Corporation and it's a large urban center. The urbanization is a process by which a new urban center has been developed and old or existing urban center have been expanded in terms of their area and services. Let's see the trend of urbanization in India. India's urban population as per its 2011 census was 377 million and it is almost 32% of India's total population, while the number of towns was more than 5,000. 423 cities in the country have more than 1 lakh population each, and 35 cities more than 1 million each. Of 10 largest cities of world, 3 are located in India. These are Mumbai, Kolkata and Delhi. And about 11% of world urban growth is currently occurring in India. If we want to examine the trend of urbanization in India, then we can see before independence it was slower and after independence a little bit higher. Slow rate of urbanization may be due to the destruction of industrial system in the countryside and low growth rate of factory in towns. While after independence period, the same is gradually increased due to the citywards migration, which facilitated by the process of industrialization, employment opportunities and better livelihood. Let's see the features of urbanization in India. Urbanization in India is reflecting a dualistic character. The urban growth in macro scale is decreasing and the class 1 town with 1 lakh population is increasing. According to the census of India, we can categorize Indian urban center in 6 size classes from class 1 to class 6. Class 1 towns are representing the cities with 1 lakh population or more, while class 6 towns represent the towns with less than 5,000 population. At present, the process of urbanization in India is large city oriented. Cities of class 1 category have experienced a very high growth rate. The population is increasing tremendously in class 1 town from 26% in 1901 to 69% in 2001. In 1901, the number of class 1 towns was 24 and same was 393 in 2001. Smaller towns of class 4, class 5, class 6 having population of less than 20,000 are more numerous than the towns in class 1, class 2 and class 3 sites. The number of towns in class 2 and class 3 together has declined slightly. Class 4, class 3 retain their growth rate at the average level, while class 4, class 5, class 6 decline in their growth rate. In conclusion, I would like to point out the problem of urbanization in India from its policy directives. With more and more people moving towards urban centers, urban areas are facing acute shortage of civic amenities. In order to deal with the rapid increase in urban population and faster urbanization, India has to push through several reforms and policy changes. A serious effort of urban planning is lacking, and there are multiple agencies responsible for the planning and governance in the metropolitan areas. So, for a better future of Indian urbanization, for a sustainable urbanization, we need a coordination among those multiple agencies which are responsible for future urbanization of India. Thank you.